We did some rock and roll up in Texas.